The factories in the Bekaa are mobile to avoid the colonel's forces. But the drug kingpins are protected by a faction within the Lebanese government.
The people who are providing cover are the Hezbollah slash Iranian militias, which make a lot of money and provide security and protection for these drug smuggling operations.